honestly, like, I don't know what I would do. What would happen? Okay. What did you do as soon as I got up?
I went to bed.
Are you starting to go to lie to me now?
No, because I did. I laid down.
I'm gone. I'm not listening. I'm not fucking listening to you. Motherfucking lie. Fuck off.
That I'm hanging with, and if I'm down with this banging shit, well, homie, I don't give a fuck if you blood or cuss, long as you got love for cubs. But don't try to test me out, it's all that. Homie, this is thug life, nigga, and we all strapped. I've been through hell and back, and if I fail back, then it's back to the donut with the sale crack. Some of you niggas is justice. You running around with these tramp ass bitches, don't trust her. But don't cry, this world ain't prepared for us. A straight thug motherfucker who ain't scared to bust. Fuck the world.
What?
So you're gonna hang up on me again?
What do you want?
Well, I was trying to answer your question until you got rude and like fucking.
Don't blame your stupidness on me. What the fuck do you want? Simple. Do not try to fucking. Oh, I'm hanging up. I cannot stand you. I cannot stand you anymore. I hate you. I totally hate you.
I can't hear you when you're yelling. gonna.
What do you want?
Fine. You know what? I won't log into Skype. I won't call you no more. Then you do the same for me, then, okay?
Okay. Goodbye.
Okay. Goodbye.
Oh no, I'm not even done yet. Hold on, I got one more fucking thing to fucking say. I'm so mad I didn't even fucking mention it. Picked up and hung up. Yeah, typical. But if I do it, I'm a bad person, right? Really? Double standards? When you took off earlier? Did you remember when I woke up? Did you remember what happened when I woke up this morning? Or the afternoon at 1:30 p.m.? I even remember the time.
I'm pretty sure we just agreed not to call each other.
What happened? Oh, so you don't even want to talk about it and you're already drunk. Dude, you're drunk and you don't want to fucking admit to it. You went out all goddamn day and you came home and said, oh, you're drinking? Oh, I don't want to talk to you because you're drinking. When you just got home from all day from fucking drinking, you son of a bitch. Fuck you. You double standard fucking bastard. Shut the fuck up. Here's a tell you what. Get the fuck out of my room.
Shut up.
Get out.
Bring a fucking foot.
Go sleep.
Fine.
Well, would you like to bring some more shit?
Yeah, your fucking face!
And then come and break my face!
And that was who?
A woman beater, that's who it was.
A what? A woman beater?
Yeah, just like you. Yeah, I got an asshole online, I got an asshole in real life, a whole bunch of assholes in real life. Shit. Can it get any better? Can I get any goddamn winners? No.